shall we begin? Then off we go. Now we follow the cave where it leads, deep as it will take us. Has Nanaki told you anything about his parents yet?
No.
They were watchers, both of them. But they couldn't have been any more different. When our village came under attack, my mother fought with courage, with honor. She faced the enemy and laid down her life to save us. My father, though, he turned tail and ran. He was a coward.
So then, you still haven't forgiven him?
Why would I?
I see. From this point onward, only two may proceed. He who shall undertake the trial and his observer.
Who's gonna observe?
I'll do it.
That would render the trial meaningless. But if not him... Ah, you'll do nicely.
Me?
Him? Really?
At least pretend not to hate me.
Whenever you're ready.
Ready. You gonna watch my back?
Yep. Burning holes in you right now.
What is this?
This is a place of deep sorrow. A place where those who have been sealed away are left to mourn their fates.
We got
my turn?
As if I were going to already.
This! Let's end this. Holy sick of...
Yes, it's my turn!
Sorry.
Ain't no thing.
Okay, let's shake a leg.
Manaki, look here. Such walls should be well within your power to climb.
Discomfort
is only natural. A fierce battle was waged here. And even after 45 years, the scars remain fresh.
What? You're saying the Gi managed to make it all the way up here?
Okay, somebody fill me in. Who are the Gi?
The tribe of the Rainbow.
Brilliance. Please! Stop
stay the course.
Only got two legs here, you know. Hey, where'd you run off to?
show you what a Watcher can do!
Another one in the bag!
Circumstances, I would stress that you mustn't judge a book by its cover. For the Gi, however, they're as fearsome as their appearance implies.
These are the things that killed my mom?
Nanaki, this shall be your first trial. You are to explore this place. Understand the nature of its history.
Okay, will do.
Seek the relic of our past. Carry it forth and bring the truth to light. Only then shall the path reveal itself unto you.
Isn't a Gi arrow. Its point is coated with a poison that rapidly circulates through the body, slowing the wounded until they are completely turned to stone. A mere bone. Most would call that materia. But it is far more than a magic stone. It is a crystallized collection of the planet's memories and knowledge. Pleased to see that you're enjoying yourself.
Desires.
Master, you thought, was a fallen key. Even in death, their lingering enmity manifests as such. They who wander in search of retribution.
That's kind of pathetic.
Do not be so quick to denigrate your enemies, nor make light of their plight. Consider this statue. It has been placed in this chamber for a reason. Handle it with the utmost care.
I will.
Deliver unto us the remnants of our past.
Interesting, because my first thought was, are we gonna make it out of this place alive?
Its decor is indeed the opposite of inviting.
These look like the statue I picked up.
If there is a reason for everything, then one could argue that everything has no reason. Regardless, you know what you must do, don't you?
Deliver unto us the remnants of our past. Restore them to their rightful place.
Daddy loves you.
That it?
Not in the least.
Okay.
Where'd you run off to?
The Vale is intertwined with the Gi, for they first came to these lands many millennia ago. This sanctuary is proof of their persistence, for it was built to ensure that they never escaped.
But if they were sealed away thousands of years ago, how'd they break out and attack the Vale?
That I cannot answer. Only the Gi themselves could. But enough about them. You are here to learn about yourself, Naraki. This cave serves as a boundary between our world and that of the Gi. It was vital to them and their plans. Were the Gi to seize control of it, the canyon would be doomed.
And the people.
When the Gi moved against us yet again, a certain Watcher recalled this vulnerability.
Huh?
Since time was of the essence, he entered the cave without reinforcements. As he had feared, it was teeming with Gi, ready to descend upon the village. determined to protect the Vale. He pounced from one foe to the next, felling all who dared oppose him.
Hold on. If there was a Watcher who single-handedly saved the Canyon, how come I've never heard of that?
For now, you should focus on your own struggles with the Gee. Their malice grows more potent.
Interrupting! You're mine! Fear me! Let's go!
Thank you. we did all right back there.
Forward. We're very nearly there. Not set in stone, as mutable as the winds. But for now, Anarchy, let us concentrate on the matter at hand, clearing a path to the truth.
Thank you.
here alone. And in his bravery, took upon himself the burden.
more.
Do not underestimate this foe!
Talk about an axe to grind.
Why the hell does he have to
Don't worry about it. Now,
need my help, do you?
Become quite the formidable fighter.
Sure have. So, does this mean I passed the test?
I'm afraid that decision is not mine alone to make. Let us consult with one more qualified. Watcher of the Veil fought valiantly and offered up his life in defense of our home. As you see, he still watches over us to this very day.
Wait, is that Seto? My father? No, there's no way.
The poisoned arrows of the Gi transformed his body into stone. And there he has stood ever since, his watch eternal. Our savior.
What about my mom? Did she know what had happened to him?
Why, of course she did. It was, after all, she and Seto who asked me to seal off the cave.
Why? Why did she never tell me the truth?
Because she knew that if she did, you would attempt to seek your father out all by yourself. Your parents strove to keep our Veil safe. But there is one thing they fought even harder to protect. You, Nanaki, their son.
She was afraid because I was too small and weak.
Back then, perhaps, but not anymore, heavens no. You've become a fine warrior in your own right. And that is precisely why I brought you here. But this is not where your journey is meant to end, my dear boy. You must leave the Veil once more.
I'm a watcher now. I gotta protect our home, like he did.
Listen to me, Nanaki. When I first heard your friend's emphatic warnings, I dismissed them outright. No more than the ravings of misguided youths. When you've lived as long as I have, you start to believe you've seen it all. And no surprises remain. But I realize now how very foolish I have been. The eyes that I thought saw the world clearly have grown blind to new possibilities.
But
I would hate to impede your progress any further. I bid you leave, Nanaki, before, like me, you become inured to your own ignorance. With sharper eyes and keener ears, go forth and in my stead seek the great truths of our world. Look after him for me.
Don't worry. We will.
You failed this trial, my boy. Continue your training and try again. Are you up to the task, Nanaki?
You bet I am. after all. I am Nanaki, Watcher of Cosmo Canyon, and son of Seto, Protector of our Vale!
Unto me. My name is Gi Natok. O brave and noble Seto, I beseech you once more, hear the urgent pleas of my people. My thanks, Seto. You are as magnanimous as ever. The warrior Nanaki, and you, the Cetra. Come with me.
Oh, an exciting turn of events indeed.
We'll back you up, Tutao.
No, this one's free.
explain to me why we're even taking this detour? Anyone? Because some of us are on a mission to secure the material we need to, you know, save our homeland.
How can you talk like that in a place like this? I'm scared of my wits here.
I don't know. This Gi dude's too nice to freak me out.
He may act nice, but who knows what he's planning. Stay alert.
The home of the Gi lies beyond. Now let us begin our journey.
Not so fast. What's in it for us? Unless it's materia, you can count me out.
How strange you should mention materia. My people are also in search of it.
Okay, all aboard!
Stayed longer if I could, but I'll be back soon. I promise. Maybe try swaying with the rocking of the boat?
I want to move less, not more.
Didn't seem to mind when you jumped aboard.
Well, only because he mentioned materia.
Be quiet. The planet is listening.
And what's wrong with that?
Anything that reaches the planet's ears, in due time, reaches those of the Cetra. Unfortunately, the Cetra are not a tolerant people.
Excuse me, am I intolerant too? I'm Cetra.
You are indeed one of them, by lineage alone. You know not of their history. That has been lost to time.
Their history?
Consider your ignorance a blessing. The Cetra's past is fraught with horror and sorrow.
So there I am, on the ground, bleeding out, watching everything go dark. Thinking, this is it. This is how it ends. Only, it isn't. Suddenly, the wind picks up out of nowhere. It tugs at me so hard, it feels like it's tearing my soul right out of my body. Next thing I know, I'm back in the orphanage. But nobody can tell me who found me or how I got there. It's a miracle.
Sounds like what happened to me. Whole freaking army unloading on my position. I'm feeling every single horror. One minute, I'm outnumbered. And the next, I'm alone.
None of it makes any sense. I somehow managed to beat the odds and wake up here, alone. Why in the hell did fate pick me?
Can't think that way.
Can't not think that way. Their luck runs out, but mine doesn't. I'm the only one who gets a pass. And now that it's just me, what am I supposed to do? You know?
Yeah, I get it.
Hey, come with me.
Sure, but why?
I'll explain on the way. So, how's Cloud holding up?
Mako poisoning's done a real number on him. Doubt he's in for a speedy recovery either. But hey, hope springs eternal.
Right. If he does recover, you can bet your ass he'll act like it was nothing. Shrug it off and say he's been through 10 times that shit.
Are we talking about the same Cloud?
Come on. The guy's desperate to prove himself. Not like he needs to. Everyone knows he's a bona fide badass. Hey, why don't you try picking up some work as a merc? A sack of all trades.
Why?
Because one's not enough.
I'll think about it.
Did you hear? Is it true?
Get a load of this.
Okay, let's see. The destruction of Sector 7 was orchestrated by Shinra themselves. We can't let those murderers get away with it. People of Midgar fight back against our corporate oppressors by joining Avalanche. Seek us out at the lot off Petal Lane. Wow, that's bold.
Yep.
These guys are setting a trap for themselves. Shinra will just roll in and round them all up.
Doubt public security will even bother going through the motions. Easier just to shoot and skip the paperwork.
Then anyone who goes is...
an idiot, I know. But idiots are what we need right now. Folks who'll risk it all.
Wait! Don't tell me you're going! The things I do for friends.
Hey, you ever wondered about your purpose in life? What you're doing here?
Sure, from time to time. Or all the time.
Would never have guessed.
Didn't used to, but things changed. Went through a lot after I joined Shinra, like, a lot.
I bet. I ask, because ever since I woke up, I've been wondering about what to do with all this time I've been given.
Hey, Biggs. You said before I ought to try picking up some work as a merc.
Yeah?
Cause one's not enough. So who's the one?
Cloud. He didn't tell you? Must not have wanted the competition.
When exactly did you meet Cloud?
The day before we hit Reactor 1. So... how long ago was that again? Weird. My internal clock's busted.
Every time I sleep.
Yeah. Mine too.
All the things I wish.
What's that about anyway?
Good question.
So, what do you think's gonna happen to our baby?
Don't know.
I just wish we could have seen their face.
Hey, let's give them a minute.
Treat you and yours to something special.
You know,
but remember, only one per
isn't
person.
That just perfect?
I think I prefer being number 2 or 3. Suits me much better.
Yeah.
Why don't we all go
like
camping?
The guy who only has to worry about the how and doesn't have to decide on the what.
A minor role?
Exactly. I'm no hero. So how come I was the one who got saved?
Because someone needs you. You and your can-do attitude.
And who might that be?
You were the guy with Aerith, right?
Whoever brought you back, I guess?
And assuming there was someone, who could it have been?
That's a good question.
Hell with it! Let's just do what we want! Start by robbing folks and stocking up.
It's just up ahead. Keep your eyes peeled.
Copy. Nobody, huh?
Not a soul.
Well, at least Shinra was a no-show too, right? Who's there? New recruit?
As if I'd ever join Avalanche! I just came to see what kind of morons would fall for your dumbass propaganda, that's all. But I should have known. Nobody could be that stupid. Anyway, I'm out, losers.
I told you I wasn't cut out for a leading role. And here I thought I might have been saved for a reason. Some higher purpose. Sorry for wasting your time.
It's up to us to find our own purpose. I mean, who says it's gotta be one way? Everyone's sitting back, acting like the world's doomed, but the future's not set in stone. We're not powerless. So long as we don't lose sight of what's important. You know, what matters most of all when the going gets tough. I don't know, hopes, dreams, maybe? Something like that. So long as we've got those, and hold on tight and never let go.
Like this?
Like your life depends on it.
The world's lucky to have you. It's a start. Anyway, I gotta run. I'll be sure to pay a visit to Cloud when I get the chance.
See ya. Think about what I said. Guess I should probably head home too. Back.
Welcome home.
Welcome home.
Guess who I just saw? Biggs.
Really?
Said he'd visit, too.
Oh, yay! Did he say anything about Daddy or Tifa?
Oh, sorry. Forgot to ask.
Aww!
Zack, would you mind checking on Aerith for me?
Sure.
We're all headed for the same place. You'll see your daddy and Tifa again.
Soon?
Soon enough, Marlene. Soon enough.
It's me. The wind, that was you, wasn't it? Hello in there.
you've arrived.
Welcome to the village of the Gi.